7 years since the Brewers have had a new uniform fashion show, but today the boys hit the runway.
Bill Wegman is right at home with the new home uniform. Note the traditional pinstripes have been retained, but also note the new button-down look, a throwback to the early days of baseball. And an innovative touch in this ensemble, bucking the elastic band around the pant and replacing it with a belt. Very nice indeed. Jim Gantner is never a stranger on the road with the Brewer visitors attire, and taking a step towards risky, the Brewers have added names on the back.
I think they're really going to enhance the image of the Brewers, but I'm just wondering if it's going to hurt with those buckles when they slide.
But the biggest concern at today's show was whether or not Robin Yount's name would be sewn on the back of a jersey this year.
I think his final decision is going to come down to, you know, what his family wants to do, and I feel in my heart that it's going to be back to Milwaukee.
Mark Johnson, your fashion consultant for Channel 12 Sports.